In this video, we will learn to find the value of tangent of 5 times pi upon 12. We know 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. So tangent of 5 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of 3 plus 2 times pi upon 12. Expanding the numerator, we get tangent of 5 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of 3 times pi plus 2 times pi upon 12. So, the fraction 5 times pi upon 12 can be expressed as sum of two fractions, 3 times pi upon 12 and 2 times pi upon 12. Cancelling out the common factor in the numerator and the denominator gives us tangent of 5 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of pi upon 4 plus pi upon 6. We know the famous trigonometry identity tangent of a plus b is equal to tangent of a plus tangent of b upon 1 minus tangent of a times tangent of b. The card appearing in the upper right corner of this video contains the video explaining the proof of this trigonometry identity. The link of the video is also given in the description section. Application of the above identity gives us tangent of 5 times pi upon 12 is equal to tangent of pi upon 4 plus tangent of pi upon 6 upon 1 minus tangent of pi upon 4 times tangent of pi upon 6. We know the value of tangent of pi upon 4 is equal to 1 and tangent of pi upon 6 is equal to 1 upon square root of 3. Plugging the above values into the equation for tangent of 5 times pi upon 12 gives us tangent of 5 times pi upon 12 is equal to 1 plus 1 upon square root of 3 upon 1 minus 1 upon square root of 3. Addition of fractions of the numerator and the denominator of the right hand side of the above equation gives us tangent of 5 times pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 3 plus 1 upon square root of 3 upon square root of 3 minus 1 upon square root of 3. Cancelling out the common factor 1 upon square root of 3 in the numerator and the denominator of the right hand side of the above equation gives us tangent of 5 times pi upon 12 is equal to square root of 3 plus 1 upon square root of 3 minus 1. Multiplying the numerator and the denominator of a fraction by a common factor does not change the value of the fraction. So, let us multiply the numerator and the denominator of right hand side of the above equation by a common factor square root of 3 plus 1. Here, I have expanded the square of square root of 3 plus 1 in the numerator and the denominator is in form of a minus b times a plus b, which is equal to square root of a minus square of b. We know square of square root of 3 is 3, so replacing square of square root of 3 by 3 in the above equation and further simplification gives us tangent of 5 times pi upon 12 is equal to 4 plus 2 times square root of 3 upon 2. 2 is the common factor in the numerator of the above equation. Taking it out and cancelling it by 2 in the denominator gives us tangent of 5 times pi upon 12 is equal to 2 plus square root of 3.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.